The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Тихо.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover. Open the door, I'll cover you. Always breaking down it. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom?
Follow me.
Okay, up we go. Seems like nobody's home. Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. The guard will be like a goldfish outside the crew.
We're almost there. This is the Korolev performance hall. Let's see it closely.
Double weapon!
Suki, how about good?
Are you okay?
Let's move out. And here it is, Artyomushka. Our goal.
Come in, Ullman. Come in. Over. You're coming through loud and clear. Over. We're at the tower. I repeat, we're at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. Now that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower. Get a fix on our location then. Over.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom.
Hmm? Shit. Pigs, disease. I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up. What's your plan for the time? Hand them all down and shoot them. What a joke. That's how it goes, bro.
Hello, Artyom.
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
Nobody home!
The Dark Ones will kill us all!
Let's see what Hunter says.
Sergei! Have you seen my Sergei?
Hello, Artyom.
Relax.
Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
The situation's under control.
Mommy, do we need to
Let's go, Artyom.
We just have to
What about Alexei? He was at the outpost.
Leave him alone. He's been wounded.
No visitors.
Pieter.
He was in the battle. Has anyone seen him? The captain
said he was
okay, but I hope he's alive.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright. But they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death. It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate. Welcome to exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark Ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alarm in main vent shaft. They're coming in from above.
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, Hunter, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get a weapon. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood.
Thank you.
course. He's a dead-eye shot, this one. No Dark Ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the Dark Ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the New Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
What's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atom. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me, and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller, so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Atom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand? Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Постой, паровоз, не стучи те колеса. Кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? Alright, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Артем, don't forget anything, huh? Вот стоц перевертоться, бабушка, здорово! Вот стоц перевертоться, кушает компот! Вот стоц перевертоться, ей мечтает снова! Вот стоц перевертоться, пережит налет!
Some nice music. Where did you get that record?
Got it from a ranger for a ton of ammo.
Hey, you're sure you don't regret getting it?
I'm sick and tired of this shit.
I am too.
Why do I put up with it? Blaine, Mom told me to keep away from you, that you were no good. And she was right.
Ну, ё-моё, ну ладно, shut up!
How about... I know. How about a house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad? Well, come on.
A house? A big one?
And when your mom comes back, we'll show it to her and she'll be happy. That's going to be a great surprise for her, son.
Okay, I'll draw that. Daddy, when is mom going to come back?
Soon. I wish she could see how much you've grown.
No!
Oh, shit. Dream. I dreamt I was on the surface again.
I don't want to hear about your nightmares. We got a good 50 years before we can go topside again. So go back to sleep already.
So, the tall guy comes over and says, "Baby, if my wife could cook like you, I'd be the happiest man in the world." So I ask him, "Can't your wife cook at all?" And he says, "Actually, I'm not married."
That's sweet. So go for it, girl.
Nobody home!
Dirt everywhere. Just dirt.
People. Who's that?
Cute, you know? Liars,
Artom, is that you? Traitors, is everything all right?
What?
Sorry, I'm busy right
dirt?
Now.
Well, you're shit, okay?
Is that you, Pete? Can't you open it yourself? Lost the keys again.
Who's there?
You've got to clean it up after them. That's something to piss anyone off.
Well, let me get some rest, will you? It'll be my watch soon.
Communications, resources, and so on. Most importantly, the northern tunnels will now be secured by our combined military units. A major step in defense of the metro system.
As a sign of goodwill,
the troops from Riga are already on their way here. We're counting on all our citizens to welcome our new allies and to offer them the same respect shown to our home guard.
You heard me.
Thank you for your attention.
And you, Artom, should go. You got no business here. Prison is a place for thieves.
Standard method to good weapons make good soldiers.
Sure. More than enough protection.
Drunk again. Get the hell up, you slob.
Well, sweetheart, what did daddy get you?
What did you want?
Your choice.
Not tomorrow. And there won't be if you don't get your ass home.
Artyom, where's your gear? Look, go to the armory and get geared up.
Don't bother me. I'm trying to handle it.
Hello, Artyom. So,
hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a best gun.
Got both hands? Got the head? Here's your gun, go, go, go. Never fear.
Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And, you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Jesus Christ.
He taught me one thing. If your numbers are...
Big snouts! Set a reasonable price!
Your squadmates just slow you down or make you bigger target. So now, I patrol alone or with just one partner. Except for the tunnel between Dry Station and Curse Station. That's a special case.
Perfect!
Mm-hmm, as you wish.
While at war, your weapon is your best friend!
Please. My sons.
Thanks, Artyom. I knew I could count on you.
I recall reading the Kalashnikov is very proud.
Yeah, that's how it is. I've been caught. To hell with you. A man's supposed to make a living somehow. Shit.
The fighting men in that thing, and I would not target civilians. Imagine that your invention was the number one real war that would end it all.
Come over! Take a look!
Do you think
one day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Moscow's gone. Soon we'll be gone too. And the monsters will inherit the Earth.
But there were other subways. In St. Petersburg, Minsk, Kiev.
People might have survived somewhere else, or at least for a while. But so many years have passed now, and we've heard nothing from them. The other cities didn't have defense rings like Moscow did. What a great city it was, St. Petersburg.
Hi, how are you, Artyom?
I remember some nice in Kiev.
Come in, son. You're ready to set off. Good. You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons, and some miscellaneous gear. That's the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard. Artyom, one thing before you go. I can see that you look up to Hunter, but a Ranger's life is different than ours. They are reckless, even violent by nature. There's nothing to be gained by playing the hero, so stay clear of trouble. See the caravan to its destination and come home as soon as possible. Goodbye, my boy.
So you're ready to move out? Are you ready? Well, let's go then. Imagine the German invention was the number one motor tool in the world. It's worse than being adapted when you went to the guillotine. You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. Alrighty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Oi.
Let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Oh! Artyomka! Free at last, huh?
Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from
Hansa. Wow, I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
The worst thing that I've ever been through was Sevastopolskaya. Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear. I just ran away.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through that last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're armed, so I think we'll make it there okay.
The lever. We'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean?
Them. What are you talking about, huh?
What the hell is going on, bud? Boris! Boris! Boris!
What's happening to me? My head! What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated. No matter the cost, eliminate.
What's going on?
Shit!
Wake up, people! Wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris, wake up, Boris! Shit! It's no good!
Ah! Oh God! Ah! Shoot them! You shoot them! Take the ladders! Come on!
Consent the ammo!
was hot.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. Before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival.
All right, boys. Let's drink to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you!
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you!
Artyom! To you! Artyom! You really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck! And to Artyom!
To you, Artyom! The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me. The tunnel to market's closed down, and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave.
Thanks, boy. I'm selling a lot of drinks because of you.
When I came to, there was a horde of missiles is chasing us, but our friend Artyom is okay. Seems that they...
I got my rights, Blit! Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or not?
I don't care, asshole.
But I got my orders.
Nice shot.
I think he's not hitting anything. Who's game?
What's the bet?
Half liter.
All right. It's a deal. Whoa, that's something. He actually hit.
Anyone can get lucky. Let him hit once more. Hey, what the hell? Hit again?
It's getting interesting now.
Damn you, fucking sniper!
See that? He hit again!
No way! He's missing the next one!
You get that moonshine ready.
Just ate my...
Shot.
Get that.
Nice shot.
nice shot. Nice shot.
Get that one.
Nice shot.
Get that one. No time to win here. He wouldn't even hit the broadside of a barn with a stick.
Nice shot. That's it. You wasted your bullets. See that? He hit again.
On a handcar?
Yes, I did.
Wow, I'd love to ride that thing. Could you give a bullet?
Come, look, try and buy.
Beg somewhere else.
Oh, I really
bullets
should
exchange.
Be going now, or else
special
I'll
offers, discounts, best guns
yeah?
from the Forge Masters. The most balanced knives. Great rate.
As you wish. Selling, buying, stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
Good deal.
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet. Thanks. Let's go.
Come here.
That's
you're Artyom, right? Sit down.
Well, I'll be going. Bye.
Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Just make it short.
what you see? I'll show you a good time. Okay, come with me, sweetie. Prepare for a surprise, big boy. Now, close your eyes and wait for a big surprise.
You dumbass! Everyone knows not to go with Nikki. Raz really packs a punch, no? It looks like your pockets were emptied. That's what you get.
I'm waiting, but don't dawdle.
Leave me.
Thanks. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless. Thank you.
Patuski, brava repatuski. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три, четыре. Их сюда тушки, брава репатушки. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have...
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. It's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? Short. We need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Мы подошли из-за угла.